This episode of the Yardcast was recorded at Wild Oaks Nursery in Raleigh, North Carolina. Providing quality annual and perennial flowers grown exclusively in their greenhouse, Wild Oaks is the place to go to add color and style to your yard. Stop by their greenhouse on 1010 Road or visit them online at wildoaksnursery.com.
These are cocktail series begonias. They have a bronze leaf versus a solid green leaf. They come in a variety of floral colors. You can buy them in mixed flats or you can get them with the singular colors. Pink, white, red, and then there's a kind of a rose color. They grow to about 2 feet to 2.5 feet high. Very easy to maintain. If they get too tall and look like they're going to begin to fall over, you can just trim them with scissors. It's a nice full plant. It blooms from spring until fall. They do not need any deadheading. They do pretty well in full sun and marginal shade. They're pretty pest-free. Deer sometimes bother them, but if there's other vegetation, they'll leave these alone. Rabbits, slugs, there don't seem to be other critters that will go after these. They need to be watered about once a week. They fill in a bed pretty well, so the main thing is do not plant them too close together. Space them about 8 inches apart when you put them in. The plants need room for air to circulate so that they don't end up having rot on the inside. They're great for big, massive beds. They're very pretty in pots. So these are cocktail begonias, very popular in our area, and I hope you can find a use for them in your yard.